Hey there guys, what's up? Welcome to ABZÛ. We got this back to ABZÛ. We got this new area now. It's all red and cool looking. Oh, it's a cave. Ooh, chain pot. Look at this. They even have like different rocks. Where's my buddy? Where'd my buddy go? He didn't get eaten. Where's my buddy? Sunfish. Look at this! Oh my god! This is so amazing! God, I sound stupid still. Oh my god. Down to this. There's the chain. Well, there's multiple chains to chain in. So was this all underwater? Was this all out? Oh, lobster. Hi there, squid. Octopus. So is this all above water at some point, or has it always been underwater, is my question. I feel like it was always underwater. Okay, that's, I was sure my mic was plugged in no matter, and I was like, oh god, I hope it is. This game. Eagle Ray! Oh, they're so cute, tiny! They're pretty big, actually. But, like, they look tiny to me. I'm gonna go to the top of this. That's where I came in, isn't it? Or no, is it? Yeah, that's where I came in. No, it's not. This is where I came in. Here's the thing. What is it? Oh, okay, let's go. What is it gonna do? Let's find out. Okay, it opens a part of the gate. It's like underground rivers, isn't it? It's like weird water, flowing underwater thing. I don't think there's anything up here, is there? There is! Okay. I need you! Sir? Well, I would very much like you to come with me. We go... Okay. I don't know what these are. Exactly. I think they just bring more things than anything. But scalloped hammer. Like sharks and stuff. It's gonna bring some cool stuff. Like, I mean, not that the fishes aren't cool already, but it brings, like, gosh darn sharks. Hi there, sunfish. I love sunfish. Sunfish are cool. I love the ocean. But this is like not exactly accurate. The ocean's not overly calm, you know. Look at this. Oh my gosh, this is cool. Go up. Up. I don't know why my fingers glow. I think it just means I go faster. What's up here? Okay, it seems like there's not really anything above water, so down we go. But you know, I mean, there could have been like something that you see eventually, so. Look at that cool, like, weird shark legs. Look at that fish. It's big. Not big, but it's like cool looking. Oh, I'm out with the school of fish. Buddy, can you, like, break this coral down, please? You don't need to break the whole thing down so I can kill any animals. I'm assuming that's coral. I like to cool, like, little boop things. Like, boop. This is awesome. Well, I guess let's open the gate. I like this game. Anything above this one? Nope. But there is something above. Wait, that's just the game. These sunfish. Manatees! Sea cows! Oh my gosh! Yay! Take me away, manatee! Taking me. Boop. So what is this? Ooh, zebra sharks. I love sharks and sea cows and everything. I probably say this about every game. I love this. I love that. There's just a lot of things that I really like. Like, I really like the ocean and the animals, and I really like animals in general. Animals are cool. And the science behind it, like, biology is cool. Like, I don't know, lots of things, you know? So you'll probably hear say, oh, I love this, or I like this a lot, for everything I play. I feel like I'm a little too, like, oh, yeah, this game is amazing. Lionfish. Don't touch them, they're poison. No, eating them is poisonous. Touching them, I think, are fine. I like the music, too. Oh, that's cool. Look at the glowies. What are they, anyways? I know these do exist, like the whole little glowy speck things. I'm not sure what they... I think they're like shrimp or krill or something, right? Like bioluminescent krill. Oh, no. I can't move my camera. Oh, there we go. No, I can't. For some reason, it wasn't mad at me. Don't get eaten, friends. I am really bad at controlling this camera. I'll get used to it. I've only played for like 30 minutes, so... This is such a calming game. I love it. The ocean's my friend. I mean, if it depends, like, it can be terrible. But this is a friendly ocean. Other than that one shark. He was a jerk, and he ate my robot friend. Oh, it looks like he made it again. Boop boop, in we go. To revive the ocean, whatever we're doing. I feel like I'm missing some major plot points in here or something. but maybe not. Pew pew. What is it gonna release this time though? I hope it's something awesome. Megalodons. Squid. Could be a squid, that'd be awesome. Oh, it's sharks. Whale shark? Yeah, whale sharks. Yep, whale sharks. Oh, I love whale sharks. Hey, you know, I don't know. Whale sharks are cool. Just like fishes. Fish. So, you know, whale sharks are fish. They're whales. No. I can't remember if they're whales or sharks. Like, really, I can't remember. I'm sorry. But they're cool. I think they're what, sharks. It's your fish. Like, this is weird. Look at that. It's so preserved in here too. It seems like the ocean sort of degraded a little bit, but there's a whale again. Wait, are these the different... Are these the different levels? And these are like the seashells I collected. There's the kelp forest. There's the fish. Maybe. We'll find out. Whoa. So what, is this their god pouring water into the oceans, or them pouring water into the oceans? I don't know. This gotta be their god, right? Then here he is making their doorways and their temples. What's up? Oh, it's the roof. Okay, not sure. No, I wasn't sure what we did, so I was like, gonna check it out. It's like just follow the water, but hey! This hasn't held up as well. Come here. A colican. I'm hoping we get to go into the deep ocean. So now, they have all the animals with their palaces. There's the funeral scene, yeah, or it looks like a funeral scene. Huh. Very unclear on what's going on. I think it's supposed to be like that. You gotta figure out the story. Here's another door. Hi there, door. There we go, let me through. What? Wait, my dude's left. My dudes! I have to have some connection to this whole civilization. They look kinda like me. Especially the god. Am I or leader god, whatever he is. I don't know. Am I that? Am I their god leader man? Who knows? Guess we'll find out in the end, right? Oh, this is cool now. The light, oh my, that is a cool way to put lighting in. The whole like rocks kind of degrade. Oh, it's a whale. Hi there, whale. May I ride you, whale? Majestic creature of the deep. There's more. There's millions of them. Oh. Wait, why are they? They're eating the fish. Going through the bait balls. Different ones, so this round back to me. Correct me if I'm wrong, I really don't know. Oh my, no. Oh, okay. Why there, whale? The size of them. Look at that. Us off deeper. Where am I now? It's really deep down now. Are those explosives? Goblin sharks! Oh, I love goblin sharks. They're so weird looking. Yep, those are okay. No, just wanted to see what they did. Oh, it's a whale skeleton, isn't it? We're down by the black steamers and stuff. The Timoptras? Whoa, I've never seen Timoptras before. So why is there so many mines and so- Oh no! So why- yeah, why are all these mines down here? That's my question, like, why are they here? Okay, so this is their kingdom, right? Why do they have all these mines? What is... Are they trying to keep something in or out with these mines, or... Oh, is that a cuttlefish? Or just a squid? I can't tell. Okay. There's another animal. Don't you explode on me. What is it? Angler. Oh, anglerfish. I'm saying angelfish. There's some anglerfish. Oh, God. Supposed to get through that. Oh, there's some horseshoe crabs. Ah, okay. I'm just trying to get away. There we go. No. Thanks for pushing me in. And need to deactivate, yes. Okay, good. And it opens. Something's in there. Like, there's gotta be something in there, right? Like, something big. Why else would they have all these mines and generators? If the other doors didn't have anything really blocking them, I could just open. So why? Why do they have this door being blocked with so many generators? Oh God. See, I can't die this game. Look at these guys. What are they? Oh, he's stuck. Here you go, buddy. I'll help you. My friend, he's Sharky. That's a terrible name. Steven. Steven the Shark. That's a good name. Hey, Steven, where are you going? Oh yeah, I'm gonna name Steven. Come back. You can play with me. Ooh, little clams. Where'd all the black smokers go, though? I guess they're not in this area. Black smokers are really specific to certain areas because they're geothermal. Oh, that's like sperm whales? White whales. What are you? I wish they could. What? Okay, let's see. Sperm whale, yeah. They're going down. I'm inside, I can see inside of them. That's weird. See, I know some of my fish, like sperm whales are not fish, they're mammals. Oh, giant squids. Like, gotta look at this guy. Oh, it's been 24 minutes. You know, I got the Kraken. Giant squid, okay. Let me just go a little bit longer. I'm sorry. I get... this is too beautiful for me to just pay attention to. Through crack. I'll just do this part, then end it. Okay. Cool with that? Be an extra few minutes. I get carried away, you know? The game, it's like, oh my God, this is beautiful. I need to keep going. Huh? I'm I'm going back here, huh? Phew! Okay, I figured out the whole fast flipper thing. Which I'm glad, because it's faster. But what am I releasing now? I don't really know. Squids. This is a cool one though, because it's just like there's such a big contrast with that. Top of the tower, the darkness of the ocean below. These squids are green. Okay, so I will go through that in the next episode. I'll also go up there because I really want to right now. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.